All right, we are going to talk to future you.
Future you.
What would you say to...
Let's see. I don't know. I don't know what to say. I guess I'm going to give it everything, so don't regret the game, even if we lose, because it's going to be awesome. And Mary and Brock as well. Just that.
I'm not going to cry.
Are you one of those, like, holding in?
Actually, yeah. Usually, we'll see. I'm pretty sad too because I really love my volleyball team and I'm just sad that the season is over so soon. And yeah, but I'm gonna play. Yeah, I really love it.
Oh, my bad. I'm so sorry.
She's probably gonna want her
okay.
team.
Okay. Thoughts on your last home game?
It was extremely emotional. I've played here my whole life, and it's going to suck that tonight's like my last home night. It hasn't quite hit me just yet, but I'm sure the minute I get out there and realize I'm never going to do this again, it's definitely going to hit me. I love these girls absolutely to death, and I couldn't have asked for a better team.
Right. The rest of your life. Good luck tonight.
Thank you so much.
Stop. I'm going to be sad. It's really sad. I don't really want to think of Sarah.
Sarah,
I already started. I started crying.
For your last home game?
Play our hardest.
I think we've got. I mean, I'm going to look beautiful throughout the whole game. I'm going to be the hottest one out there. Look out for me, you know, wear yellow jersey, you can't miss it.
Scoreboard doesn't matter.
No, of course not. As long as I'm out there, you know, okay.
Yeah.